Salvador Castro, SalvadorCastro. Officer with the California Highway Patrol.
Where are we and what's going on?
We're currently on the southbound lanes of the I-5, just south of the 905. We're on scene of a wrong-way vehicle collision that occurred. Black pickup truck was traveling wrong way in the southbound lanes. He was traveling northbound, collided with another vehicle. Both drivers of the vehicle were transported to UCSD, and we believe a DUI is suspected at this time.
And the Border Patrol told us that the vehicle was reported to them by Customs as a running the port of entry.
That's still under investigation right now, so we don't know as of right now.
Do we know where this driver entered the freeway from?
Right now, we don't know.
Do we know what hospitals they were transported to?
UCSD.
Are they both males?
Both males.
And both critical condition?
Both with major injuries, transported with major injuries.
Both vehicles were solo occupant?
Correct.
How is this affecting traffic?
Currently, right now, we have one lane open, which is the far right lane is open. All the other lanes are being funneled down to the southbound lanes.
And about how much longer do you guys think it's going to be all this up?
Approximately about an hour.
Okay.